bear. Any way we can slow this thing down?
Oh, it'll slow right down when we crash.
Everybody in one piece?
I'll get back to you on that.
Hold your fire! Phoenix? What in the hell are you doing here?
There's a column of grubs heading this way, Colonel. Let's get out of here and I'll explain.
Okay, mount up! Get on the radio and warn the fort we got grubs inbound. It's been a long time, Phoenix. I'm guessing you didn't come all this way to inquire about my health.
No. We've got something for you. The key for Prescott's data disk.
Well, you must think it's pretty damn urgent. Hell, I'd almost given up on the damn thing.
Yeah. It contains information where Prescott's holding my father. Azura, ring any bells with you?
What in the hell do you mean, holding your father?
I got a message from him. He didn't get killed after all. Prescott had him kidnapped.
Dear God Almighty! And all that shit's on the disk? Well, where'd you get the key?
Prescott handed it to me today. Just before he died.
Well, Phoenix, I have no goddamn idea what to say. And that's a first for me.
Contact! Grubs at the front gates! All personnel to stand to positions!
I'll fill you in after we dealt with our visitors.
Load up and meet me at the front gate. I'll be damned if I'll let those bastards take this fort.
Grab some weapons and get to the front gate!
Burning, you're on us. Get on the bearing system.
Okay, will do.
Never seen this many of them out here.
Well, I think we might have pissed them off. We ran into the Queen. Not yet.
Marcus, we don't hold those gates. Those grubs are gonna be all over us.
Keep this up, they're gonna breach the gates.
siege base!
Hole. Man those turrets!
Last of them. For a while, anyway.
Yeah, probably just long enough to get rid of the smell of burning grub. Colonel, we better have that talk now.
But that's downright unbelievable, even for that asshole. So, this thing your dad's invented, it'll kill off a Lambent? What about the rest of the grubs?
No guarantees. Just because they turn into Lambent doesn't mean it'll work on them. But we still gotta find out where Azura is.
Shame about the hammer. It's just what we need.
Goddamn thing. It still triggers a few satellites, but forget about accuracy.
Maybe I can fix that.
Baird, here's the disc. Amaze. Bernie, you are not gonna believe this shit.
It'll have to wait, Vic. Is anyone monitoring the radio net? It's Sam and Anya. They're pinned down outside the perimeter.
We're on it, Bernie. Come on, people, lock and load.
I'll get someone to drive the truck for you.
What? Did I miss something, Blondie?
I'll let your old man fill you in. Just keep an eye on his blood pressure. Stay calm, deep breaths, that kind of stuff, okay?
Marcus, let me bring him in. I owe Sam.
Cole, let's get up top and give Dom some covering fire while Baird works on the hammer.
Sam, we're coming up to get you two. Are you guys okay?
We're pinned down. Jace isn't here. He's on his way with Carmine.
We'll give you cover and fire, Dom. Go get him! We're being overrun with Lambent! Bring the hammer online!
Okay, but they better get in here! We don't have full control!
Just fire it up!
Chloe, piece of shit!
Marcus! That don't look good!
Look out!
Did we fry that bitch?
Looks that way.
All right, everybody get inside. We've got unfinished business to...
What the hell?
Go on, everybody get to the rear of the fort! Run!
Happy thing in her chest! Hey, Hey, sexy baby, come on, mama! Come to the cold drain!
How was it for you?
Are we done here? Come on, Baird, we got a job to do.
There you go, Azura. No pictures, but plenty of data and maps. Knock yourself out.
But it's an island. How the hell do you hide an island?
That's how. More of Prescott's top secret bullshit. What the hell's a maelstrom barrier?
It's some kind of shielding device. Wow, an artificial hurricane around the island. Hey, Prescott was really investing in the crazy tyrant technology. I almost admire that. But it looks like the only way in is to go under it.
Well, there's an old sub laid up at the shipyard in Endeavor.
Yeah, if it's seaworthy, if you can get the motors running, and if you can fuel it.
Now, son, that's where I come in. I'm ex-merchant Navy. I can fix it, drive it, and fuel it. If you can find a place to fill the tanker.
We can detour via Mercy or Char. I know Mercy. It's an emulsion pumping station. Let's try there first.
You sure you want to go there?
What, because it's Maria's hometown? I can handle that now. And we need the fuel.